The following exercise is about the signal groups creation. We will see how we can assign terms different signal groups, and of course we can see how we can assign the signal groups to the corresponding phases of a traffic control plan. This intersection here is to be controlled by a traffic light. The signal groups have to be defined based on this information. So I will double click on the node, and by going to the signal groups tab, I will add 5 different signal groups. Next step is to assign the corresponding turns to each signal group. So I select signal 1 and I assign turns of signal 1. I select signal 2 and I assign the turn that corresponds to signal 2. Signal 3 is the northbound left turn. Signal 4. And we see that signal 5, it's called signal P. So I change the name here. And I have to assign the pedestrian crossings related to that signal group. Great. Then I will press OK and I will continue. Now we can create the control plan object in Aimsun Next and apply the signal timings as shown in the following table. To create a control plan, we click on the menu bar, Project, New, Control Plan. We see a new object appeared in the project window under the Control folder, Control Plans folder, and it's called Control Plan 00. To rename this control plan, I will right click and select Rename. I will give it a control plan AM so that I can distinguish this control plan from other control plans that might be for other peak periods like PM or interpeak. Then I will double click on the control and set as initial time 8 AM. Then I will go to the intersection. I will press on the intersection and I can see here that node with that ID has been identified by just pressing on it. I will double click on this node and I can see here the information of the control plan. I will press here OK and here OK. Another way to access the control plan is to go to the node, right click here, edit control plan and select the control plan. So in this new window that has appeared, I will set the control plan first of all to fixed. I have more options like external or actuated. I will set the yellow time to 3 seconds and I will leave the cycle to 90 seconds. Then I will switch the view, not as faces, but as signal groups, since it is more convenient for me to import the start time and duration for each signal. The blank spaces between phases are considered to be interfaces. In this case, the interfaces last 6 minutes, where the yellow time is taking the first 3 seconds of the interface. Then I will switch to phases and I can see the phasing information, 1, 2, 3 phases with the interfaces in between. So here you can also edit the phasing time, selecting first the corresponding phase and dragging from the beginning or from the end of this box. Now let's see how we can create a metering. A meter is a tool used to carry out access control. So for example, in on-ramps to control traffic, tolls or entrance certain areas. In this exercise, we will define that the entrance to the Camp Nou grounds requires a stop for each vehicle of approx 10 seconds. To position a meter, I will select the tool Create a Metering, and then I will head on the section where the access control is located. I will double click on the meter and select Delay for the type of metering. I will click OK. The 3D draw mode will be as a traffic light. I have some other options here and I will press OK. Then I will right click on the metering and open the control plan named Control Plan AM. I will specify that each vehicle will have an average delay of 10 seconds with a deviation of 2 seconds. And for trucks, I will make it 15 seconds and 2 seconds. And then I will press OK. Now let's see how we can create a master control plan where we can assign different control plans in it. So first I will go to menu, bar, which I will find the project, new, control, master control plan. Here I see that a master control plan folder has been created with an object which is called master control plan with an ID. I will double click on this master control plan object and rename it master control plan AM. I will set the initial time to 8 a.m. and the duration to 1 hour. Now to include our control plan in the master control plan AM, I will press the add control plan item and link to the control plan AM. So now the editor should look like this. And now let's simulate to preview vehicles running with the control plan. To test our model, including the master control plan, we need to assign this master control plan in the scenario. So I will press here, OK. I will go to the dynamic scenario. I will change the name to AM. And I will go to here in the input, which is called traffic signals, and change the master control plan to master control plan AM. I will press OK. And now we can simulate the replication we created in the previous exercises. Run animated simulation autorun, and I go to the intersection of my interest, and I see here that the control plan has already started since the beginning of the simulation.